Gary Petty.
And I'm Sarah Petty, and we're the Petty Team with RE/MAX DFW Associates. We hope you've all gotten a great start to your 2014.
Right now, we'd like to talk to you about jobs, home prices, and speeding tickets.
Right now, Texas is enjoying one of the strongest job markets, as 7 out of 10 new jobs are in Texas. In related news, the DFW area is expected to reach a population of 7 million by 2015.
Texas is also expected to experience the largest increase in medium home prices in the nation, between 4% and 8%. The amazing thing about that statistic is, Texas isn't building on a collapsed valuation like a lot of other parts of the nation are, because we didn't have that type of price reduction. Texas is building on already stable real estate values.
And one last thing for you today, we want to caution you as you're driving around the Metroplex this year to be careful not to get a speeding ticket in several cities.
A report was recently released that ranked the cities according to the most tickets written. Number 5, Grapevine.
Tied for number 4 and 3 are Haltom City and Farmers Branch.
Number 2 was Hearst. Way to go, Hearst.
And number 1, no surprise here, South Lake, Texas.
Why no surprise?
You know, even the people with the best driving records get tickets in South Lake.
You have a good driving record.
Yeah.
Where we see by far the most number of people being ticketed is on this stretch of road right here on North Carroll, just south of 114. It's right in front of the fire station and the police department. They're speeding in front of the police station. It's the police station.
Well, that's it for today. Please take a moment to pass this on to your friends. We'll see you next time.
Thanks for watching.